think we're looking for a volcanic mountain. The crown of silver is probably a band of clouds.
I just can't get those people back there out of my head. They lost everything.
The riddle says, chase the heart of the serpent to the Silver Crown Mountain where the twins confer. I wonder what the twins are.
This storm looks like bad news.
It's just a little rain. We'll concentrate on the Cloudy Mountain.
Cloudy Mountain. If we find it, how do we know we have the right one?
Gut feeling? It's our only clue. The mural says there'll be more disasters. The best way we can help them is to put a stop to it and Trinity.
Okay. But how do we really know?
Jonah, what I felt when I took the dagger.
You mean the tremors or the tsunami?
More than that. It felt like I woke something up. I know that it's not practical. I know that it's hard to believe, but you need to trust me.
We have to trust each other. Hey, I might have something over here.
Really? That's it!
I don't like this storm. Should we come back in the morning?
We're so close.
I guess a little turbulence wouldn't stop Trinity either.
Miguel, is there anywhere to land?
Yeah, I can put you down near Coatzacoalcos.
Let's go.
Miguel! could be his fault. I'll keep this for later. I have to find them. The Silver Crown Mountain. I'm getting closer. Someone's over there. I have to get to them. Someone must be around. Hello? Jonah! Miguel! Can you hear me? Where are you? I didn't know the storm would hit so hard. This is all my fault.
I should have listened to Jonah, thought it through. I never should have taken that dagger. I hope no one else was hurt, no other village destroyed. I need to stop these cataclysms before it's too late. Part of the plane landed here. My gear is in that cargo. I'll need to cut it down. Might be a sharp piece of scrap in that section of the wreck. I'll need a tool to open that. Maybe a piece of scrap from the wreck. Thank you. Good, but it's dull. I need to find something to sharpen it. Needs to be sharper. Not sharp enough. That should be sharp enough. Something's still holding the supplies up. Ah, there's a second rope tethering them. Now I can get my gear back. Why didn't I pack all my equipment together?
Miss Croft? Anyone? Come in!
Miguel? Where are you? Damn! Careful, careful. Wonder where this will lead. May Urgu be the one to chart the path from this life to the next, so that we may all travel safely. Careful, careful. Wonder where this will lead. This seems to describe a hidden chamber nearby. We have here. There must be a way out of here. To be the way up.
Miguel?
I don't like this.
Miguel? Where are you?
Oh no.
Miguel? Miguel?
Every part of the world seems to have its own mythical, forest-dwelling, bipedal creature. Around here, it's known as the Sisamite, the guardian of the forest. Described as large and ape-like, it's rumored to kill male humans on sight, but takes the females to its cave for mating purposes.
Miguel?
Thank you.
damn it!
That's part of the wreckage.
Jonah!
Thank you.
Jonah, are you there?
I got you killed.
Hey, do you know what happened to Miguel?
He didn't make it. What's wrong with your arm?
Some sort of parasite. I was looking for some wormwood, but it doesn't grow around here.
Let me see.
Wait, what are you doing?
If we leave it in there, it'll only get worse. Sit.
Sure you know what you're doing?
I had something similar happen to me when I was a child in Egypt. I won't lie, it's gonna hurt.
You think that storm from earlier was the storm? The one from the mural?
I don't know.
I think maybe we should stop and take stock. We've been pushing so hard forward. Flying into that storm.
I didn't think it was gonna be that bad.
Well, I should have insisted we turn back. I mean, I get it. You lock onto a problem and everything else just disappears.
Jonah.
Hey. I'm with you. It's my choice. Most of the time. But if we die, who stops the cataclysms? Who keeps Trinity from doing what they want?
So Sometimes I feel like I have to keep going, and if I don't, then I'll just let everyone down. But maybe for the sake of a few hours, we could have turned back.
Maybe we should give him a name.
Okay.
Eli? My cousin. He's always trying to get under my skin.
Goodbye, Eli.
Thanks.
We should go. If we can find Kawak Yaku, we can rest for the night.
Sounds good. I think we can see the village through the vines over there.
I'm glad you stayed at the crash site.
Well, if you were out there, I wanted you to be able to find me. I had a flare gun, so...
Yeah, I think Miguel was heading toward it when...
Poor guy.
How'd you manage to get Eli in your arm anyway?
I was trying to figure out if the water was clean. Got my answer. Believe in all that stuff you said about the cataclysms, the apocalypse?
I believe that if it is true, it's important enough to die for, or for Trinity to kill for.
So this is really about revenge?
No. When I took the key, I also felt a power pulling me towards something. It's real.
If you felt a power pulling you when you took the key, is it in your head now?
No. It left me when Dominguez took the key.
If it's that strong, how can you be sure?
Let's just find Kawak Yaku, okay?
Okay. You know, if it was about revenge, I'd understand.
Would you, though? Wouldn't you rather be somewhere warm and dry with a beer, maybe a friendly stranger to flirt with?
Yeah, I would. Like you can imagine. But I'd still understand.
It's not revenge. No one's been through here in years. I should be able to reach the sarcophagus now. Shit, I'll have to keep climbing. Thank you.
can get through here. Give me a hand. You see that?
It must be Kwok Yaku. We have to get down there.
You sure this is a path?
Come on, stay close to me.
This is definitely not a path. Oh. Oh, God.
Almost there.
Almost there. Heard that before. Oh, gotcha. You right?
I'm okay. Just a couple more steps.
Okay.
You all right?
I'm okay. What do you think built all this?
It could have been the Inca. They knew a lot about hydraulics. This describes something nearby.
Down.
Two Maybe serpents guard life and...
Maybe.
This water is drinkable.
You want to try it?
I think I'll stick to the bottles you found in the cargo from the plane.
This should come in handy.
You know, if I had known how much time I'd spend in the wilderness, I'd have paid more attention in Boy Scouts.
Wasn't your thing?
Well,
there might be a release valve on top of the water tower.
What about you? Ever do Girl Scouts or Nature Camp as a kid?
There might be a release valve on top of the water tower. With Eli gone, your arm should heal quick. There might be a release valve on top of the water tower. There might be a release valve on top of the water tower. There might be a release valve on top of the water tower.
Hey, that did something. I think the water powers the bridge somehow.
If we push the wheel, the counterweight will fill with water. If we push the wheel, the counterweight will fill with water. If we push the wheel, the counterweight will fill with water. Thank you. If we push the wheel, the counterweight will fill with water. If we push the wheel, the counterweight will fill with water. It's too heavy. Give me a hand.
The water's filling the bucket.
Good. Let's see what those counterweights do. If we push the wheel, the counterweight will fill with water. The bucket's leaking.
Come on back. We'll try again. I can't hold it much longer.
Okay, Jonah. You can let... We'll have to push the wheel up.
That's it. Let's get across.
Guess we go through here.
After you.
I think it's some sort of stealer or... Help me with this.
Sure. What is it?
It's a recipe. Seems to be a mixture of herbs. It could help if we run into any more jaguars.
Let's hope we don't. Way out is over here.
We're getting closer to the village.
I can't wait to get back to civilization. These are different from the ruins in Mexico. Your dad's notebook say anything about Peru?
No. I mean, there is supposed to be a secret city of gold in Peru. Paititi, every treasure hunter on Earth is looking for it. But Dad's notes stop in Mexico. Like he lost interest.
Or?
I don't know. The next volume picks up in Syria.
Passageway. That's promising. Remind me how the riddle goes again. Chase the heart of the serpent.
To the silver-crowned mountain where the twins confer.
How far do you think it is to Kwakyaku?
Assuming we're going the right way, hard to say. But the irrigation system is a good sign.
Right. People were here at some point. Let's just hope they still are.
found something. There might be a way in.
If it's not civilization, I'll wait here by the fire.
This gear is early 20th century.
there.
If I could tether a rope somewhere, I could climb across. If I could tether a rope somewhere, I could climb across. I can use this arm to swing the crane's platform. I can use this arm to swing the crane's platform. If I push the crane arm, I should be able to get on the crate. Crane arm, I should be able to get on the crate. Now, if I push the crane arm, I should be able to get on the crate. A climbing path somewhere to reach the altar. There must be a climbing path somewhere to reach the altar. There must be a climbing path somewhere to reach the altar. There must be a climbing path somewhere to reach the altar.
find anything?
Another of those Maya altars, and...
And what?
An old camp gone to ruin.
We should keep going.
Right.
How will we know when we're back on track to find the hidden city?
My ruins are bound to stand out, right?
Right.
Whatever weapon these were attached to has rusted away in the jungle's humidity. There's something etched on them. Can barely make it out.
I think we can get out that way.
Jonah, help me with this. On 3, 2, 1.
Lara, are you okay? Lara!
Are you okay?
Help me with this.
Your back looks bad. I'm gonna go make camp. Let me take a look at that. It's not pretty. You know, with everything we've been through recently, I've been thinking about my brother. always tried to protect him. From my father. From himself. But I lost him.
You did everything you could.
If I had been in the right place, at the right time, he would still be here. If I had eyes in the back of my head.
You can't protect everyone. Thank you.
I miss him.
I know. My parents. I miss them too. I had a dream about my mother recently.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. It was so vivid. When I was little, my father used to keep things from me. Hide things. About her, especially.
Why would he do that?
After she died, he thought they'd cause me pain. It didn't stop me from looking for them, of course. I still have so many questions.
Your dad created as many mysteries as he solved.
Dominguez said that he would use the silver box of Ishel to remake the world. If you had that power, what would you do?
Panic, probably.
You wouldn't go back to when your brother was alive and be with him again.
And lose everything else? No way. I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in it.